يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله. Many times the Qurra who recite the Quran read this verse. Am I right? And after that, the names of Allah happen to be in the next verses. هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو. We know it, isn't it? Especially here in Cape Town, where they've memorized a lot. Immediately they would know, oh, I know what's coming next. MashaAllah. That verse actually is telling you, oh, you who believe, be conscious of Allah, develop the correct relationship with Allah, and each one of you should be concerned about what you are going to be presenting tomorrow. That's exactly what I said today. Golfer or fisherman, no matter who you are, think about what am I going to be presenting tomorrow. Allah gives you the chance to discipline yourself.